Now, if you're living in a glass house, to see you, Miss Charlene.